Hello everyone. Now next NCERT problem of chapter current electricity based on power of the circuit. Question number 14. Please read it.
Compare the power used in two ohm resistor in each of the following circuits. First, a 6 volt battery.
Resistor is given 2 ohm. Number 1,
6 volt battery in series with 1 ohm and 2 ohm resistors.
We connect a battery of EMF 6 volt with
1 ohm resistor and 2 ohm resistor.
1 ohm resistor and 2 ohm resistor. They are in series. Okay? Like that. You can draw one by one resistor, then another resistor connected with this source. Okay, if two resistors are connected in series, what is the effective resistance? 1 ohm and 2 ohm resistor are connected in series. So what is the effective resistance? Is equal to 3 ohm. Now it is in series, so therefore IN, same power we calculate by the formula I square by R, or I you can calculate by using formula P is equal to IR. So the current in this circuit is given by, according to Ohm's law, I is equal to E upon R. Here E is 6 volt and R is 1 plus 2. This is equal to 6 upon 3 is cancelled out 2 ampere. The current of the circuit where these two resistors are connected in series with EMF source 6 volt is equal to 2 ampere. So then what is the power? Why we calculate it? Because we need to calculate power, and in the case of series combination, I is same. So first we have calculated I, then I use the formula P is equal to I square R. So the power of the circuit in this situation is P is equal to I square R. So I is 2 ampere, 2 the whole square into R. R of the combination circuit कितना होगा? अभी बताया था मैंने.
3.
हमें कहाँ चाहिए? Across 2 ohm resistor. Read the question. देखिए, a 6 volt battery compare the power used in the 2 ohm resistors. हमें कहाँ compare करना है? इस circuit का. किस पे compare करना है? 2 ohm. It is given. So 2 square. This here by 1 plus 2 need to circuit current. That's a total resistance is applicable. But here we need only to power at across 2 ohm resistor. So multiply by 2. So 2 square is 4 into 2 is equal to 8. What is the unit of power?
Watt.
As a unit of power is watt, it comes out 8 power. This is your first part is over. Now read the second part.
A 4 volt battery in parallel with
1 minute. 4 volt battery. Now the battery is 4 volt. So 4 volt battery. It means now EMF is given 4 volt.
In parallel with 12 ohm resistor and 2 ohm resistor.
12 ohm and 2 ohm resistor. कैसा है? पैरेलल है. तो व्हेन द रेजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन पैरेलल वी इज सेम. रेजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज आई इज सेम. व्हेन कनेक्टेड इन पैरेलल एंड वी इज सेम. तो वी हैव मेंशनड कि सिंस योर रेजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन पैरेलल सो इन दिस सिचुएशन वी इज रिमेन सेम. सो टू कैलकुलेट पावर I use the formula now, P is equal to V square upon R. Previously we used P is equal to I square R. Now we use P is equal to V square by R. And in this situation, again we need 4-2-ohm. So when you apply the formula P is equal to V square by R, the value of R is this. Value of R is, in place of 12 ohm, is only 2 ohm. But what is the value of V in this situation?
Yeah,
is V1. Okay, now let's take it further. A 4 volt battery in parallel with 12 ohm and 2 ohm resistors. So V is 4 whole square upon 2. It's 16 upon 2. Again we get 8 watt. So in this case, both this situation, the power we calculate, we get it 8 watt. We can say finally, our aim is to compare the power. Your question is, compare the power used in 2 ohm resistor in the following cases. So if you previously you say P1, it is P2, you can give the name also, P1 and P2. Previous one is your mark P1. So then ratio of these two power, P1 upon P2, is 8 upon 8. Comes out the same, okay, answer 1. Thank you.